On Monday, the GST Council has raised total tax on cigarettes. Following this, there has been a huge slide in the shares of ITC Limited, which happens to be India's biggest cigarette manufacturer, and fell as much as 15% to its lowest since May 15. Godfrey Phillips India Limited too fell as much as 10.4% to its lowest since April 19. ITC shares were down ₹36.40 or 11.17% at ₹289.35 on the BSE. The stock opened at ₹293.20 and fell to ₹276.90 in the early trade. The stock had closed at ₹325.75 on Monday. Similarly, Godfrey Phillips shares were trading down 4.58% to ₹56.20 at ₹1,171.30 on the BSE. News Desk.